pour les 12 derniers points que nous les avons donnés à la Suède.
Yes,
Sweden.
Welcome to Sweden and my hometown, Malmö.
Come on, baby.
Welcome to the grand final of the Eurovision Song Contest 2013. Good evening. My name is Petra Mede, and we just... saw all of tonight's contestants march into the arena to the sound of a new Eurovision anthem, written by two generations of Swedish pop. Björn and Benny, together with Avicii, give them a big hand. Yes, Avicii, Björn and Benny. We couldn't get ABBA, but at least we got ABBA. And that wasn't a great gift for you, all the dancing queens in the audience, huh? Welcome. In England in the early 50s, a meeting was held with a group of broadcasting directors. Together, they came up with a grand idea to unite a Europe that had been torn apart by war through the power of music. They created the Eurovision Song Contest. And today, 57 years later, it's bigger than ever. Tonight, 44 countries are watching, including Australia. Amazing. Yes, Australians love the competition so much they follow it live, even though it's 5 o'clock in the morning down there. We actually have a live camera in the home of an Australian family watching us right now. Ah, the excitement of live TV. Tonight, it's an honor for me to welcome you to Malmö, Sweden, where 26 artists will fight for the win. Remember, their fate is in your hands. Later, when it's time to vote, you need a phone and the number that appears on your screen. You can vote by calling or sending a text message. For example, if you want to vote for song number 1, just dial the number and add 01 at the end. If you want to vote for song number 26, simply add 26 at the end. You can also send a text message to the numbers shown on your screen. You cannot vote for more than 20 times and you cannot vote for your own country. Ce soir, vous pouvez voter pour votre chanson préférée, soit par téléphone, soit par SMS. Chaque chanson a son propre numéro de téléphone qui lui est attribué. Par exemple, si vous voulez voter pour la chanson numéro 1, composez le numéro, puis ajoutez le 01. Mais n'oubliez pas que vous ne pouvez pas voter pour votre propre pays. Please remember, the lines will not open until the very last song has been performed. But don't worry, I will tell you when. Vous ne pouvez voter que lorsque la dernière chanson sera terminée. Mais ne vous inquiétez pas, je vous préviendrai. You can also log on to Eurovision.tv, where you can download our new Eurovision app. It will give you live updates about the show, and later on you can also use it to vote. Okay then, Malmö, are you ready? May the best song win, and let the competition begin.
Thank you. cette ferme en de là où tu te perds. Regarde bien derrière. Je vais te faire l'enfer de là où tu te perds. Regarde bien.
Something, it's been on my mind so long. I've got to tell you this, it's been on my mind way too long. I promised myself to tell, instead I'm falling apart to see you, yeah. If you don't know, I'm in love with you. When summer time falls, it becomes untrue because of my shoes I'm wearing today. One is called love, because I'm falling apart to see you here. If you don't know, I'm in love with you. When summer time falls, it becomes untrue because of my shoes I'm wearing today. Called love, the Smuggler Sweden. Thank you, Europe. We are one.
Sur perdute in mare, perdute a noi. Per gene o mie, dei rase de soare aduciau diminezza pentru doi. O mie de stele arzând cose toare, privire am furat. În ceruri o mie de nopți seculare, s-au tot spulberat, noi am rezistat. Între soare și ploi se nasc mii de culori, dar noi vedem doar noi. Amintiri despre noi, înșirat am pe voi, apoi l-am distrus amândoi. Între soare și ploi se nasc mii de culori, dar noi vedem doar noi. Amintiri despre noi, înșirat am pe voi. Prea mult.
paso a la tormenta que amenazó mi corazón. Y llegas tú con todo lo que significas tú, descubriéndome quién soy. Eres esa luz que a través del universo tú me invitas a viajar contigo hasta el final. De una vida por delante que comienza justo hoy. Vámonos sin temor, gritemos que al final triunfó el amor, que ahora somos tú y yo. Eres esa luz que a través del universo tú me invitas a
the consequence of how you Paisan Mater, vada te sydämesisse, siel vilisepto, aga tean, ma tean, kõik võib muuta heas, iga uks, mis kord sulgub, see avaneb taas.
Bye. makes no sense. Let's sing it.
She walked into his life. She spontaneous indeed. Uncertainty's a creed. She has always been in neither black nor white, just a curious delight. She threw affection his direction, collection of her smiles, and to his surprise, ooh, she's like tomorrow, oh so distant.
It's time to follow her too. I could change the path of time? What if I had the power to decide? What if I could make us unify? If I what if we would open up the doors? What if we could help each other more? What if I could make you all believe? If we what if we the path of time. Together we have power to decide. The answer lies within our hearts and minds. Together, together, together we can make a better place. On this little light and out in space. Together we can change the world forever. What if we all
tonight. what's a war? Who's dictating what is this and more? Who can change the night and day? Who's the man with clever face that can tell us what is in the space? Playing games that none can play. Maybe someday
from Armenia, one of tonight's 26 performers hoping to become the winner of the 58th Eurovision Song Contest. During this week, our EBU host, Linda Woodruff. Linda Woodruff has tried, and I emphasize, tried, to show you the wonders of Sweden. Tonight, she has reached our capital, Stockholm.
Hello, this is Linda Woodruff, and I am the spokesperson for the European Broadcasting Union, the EBU. Last year, the Eurovision Song Contest was held in Baku, a sunny and exotic place, and this year, we're in Sweden. It's beautiful, but very cold. It might be a bit chilly, but the Swedish people are very warm at heart. Hello. Maybe they don't speak English. Oh. During this week, I've been asked to give you a tour of this lovely country. And tonight, we're visiting the capital, Stockholm. Buildings here date all the way back to the 15th century. And for all you young viewers out there, that's very old. It's like all them little ladies from Russia last year put together. Or like Engelbert Dinkelhump. This is the royal castle, where the royal family lives. Agneta, Frida, Bjorn and Benny. But apparently they never come out together anymore. It's a shame. But down here in the royal armory, tourists can get a unique glimpse of the costumes they used to wear. I think these are from the Voulez-Vous video. Voulez-Vous. Uh-huh. 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 And these are, of course, the costumes they wore when they won the contest with Waterloo back in 1974. I'm surprised more gay Eurovision fans haven't found this place yet. Thank you to the amazing city of Stockholm. This is Linda Woodruff, and remember, the winner takes it all! Phoebe, you will have to pay for this. Bloody.
Here I am standing in the middle of Malmö Arena, surrounded by 11,000 Eurovision fans who have travelled here from all corners of the world. Let me hear you! And standing directly around me are the real hardcore fans, the true essence of the Eurovision World Song Contest. And to all of you, I have just one thing to say. You just haven't met the right girl yet. But I have a very special treat for you. 14 more songs, how about that, huh? Next on stage, Anouk from the Netherlands.
Birds falling down. Diamond in the light, love is so, so true. I can paint my world in blue. Love is so deep, and it makes my life complete. Like a mountain in the sky, love is high, so high.
Signs from up above, and you laugh at the thought of putting your faith in stuff like love. You never see the rainbow, you just curse the rain. You say you wanna believe, but it's just not worth the pain today. Well, that's all fine if that's how. But if you're feeling alone and afraid, and you can't breathe, believe in me, yeah, believe in me, show and there's never no compromise. That's why the seconds and the minutes of the tears of your life go crawling by. Well, that's all fine if that's how you want it to be. But if you're feeling alone and afraid and you can't
it's all 'cause of you. azért kedvesem egy olyan lány, aki farkasok neveltek és táncolt egy déli bábbal, majd elillan csendesen az én kedvesem. Egy olyan lány, aki átölel hét kontinens, csobban szép tengerekben, s táncot lejt fent felhők közt a kedvesem.
Stage tonight. see the best behind us. Eye for an eye, what tear each other apart? Please tell me why. Why do we make it so hard? Look at us now, we only got ourselves to blame. It's such a shame. But tell me, how many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break the rules between us? Only teardrops. How many times do we have to fight? How many times do we get it right between us? Only teardrops. What's gone between us? What's gone between us? Only teardrops. What's gone between us? What's gone between us? How many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break the rules between us? Only teardrops. How many times do we have to fight? How many times do we get it right between us? Only teardrops, only teardrops.
Í það langa ferðalag ég áfram gekk í villu eirðalaus hugsaði ekki um neitt ekki fram á næsta dag einveru og friðsemdina kaus ég á líf yfir erfiðleika svíf ég á líf, vegna þín. Þegar móti mér blæs, yfir fjöllin á ég klíf. Ég á líf, vegna þín. Ég skildi ekki ástina sem öllu hreyfir við. Þorði ekki að fama að vera til Fann sem mætti ekki skilið að opna huga minn og hleypa bjartri ástinni þar inn ég á líf yfir erfiðleika svíf Opnast fara gáttir himins Yfir flæðir fegurst ástin Hún öfur mig alveg
Takk fyrir.
Should've seen it coming when I saw you. Should've had the sense to stop and walk away. It was gonna turn out complicated. We've hit overload, about to explode. If love is a mountain, I'd climb up to the highest of them all. The ocean, if you'd call. I'm lost in your smile, free falling for miles. Hold me, just a fall. Tell them you'll know better than to think about giving in on the one you love. Can we go back and freeze the moment where we used to be free? Was only you and me. Hold me, just a fall. Running from the past, let's find a way to
μας βρήκε η τρικυμία, μέσα στην εγνατία που φόρια μας τραβάνε στα νυχτά. Σαν λάθος σαν ηρώτα πως παίζει με τα φώτα κι η πλώρη μας τραβάει αγρεβενά.
Σε μια θάλασσα ουίσκι να βάζει και ποιος μας βρίσκει και ζαλίζεται τρεκλίσκι όλη η γη. Με κεφάλι σου ρωτίζει και τα μάτσι τρεχατήρι ποιος του έβαλε πιδάλιο και πανί. Σωμανάει κι η Γοργόνα να ρωτάει, μα ο Αλέχος τα έχει φύγει καλή κυρά. Μέσω πένα καμπανάρι ρε μας πήρανε χαβάρι, ποιος το πήγε το σπιτάκι μου μακριά, μακριά. Μας βρήκε τρέχει μία μέσα στην Εγνατία που φόρια μας τραβάνε στα νύχτα. Σαν λάθος να νηρώτα ποιος παίζει με τα φώτα κι η φλόρη μας τραβάει αγρεβένα. Μας ρίγει τρικυμία μέσα στην Εγνατία που φόρια μας τραβάνε στα νύχτα. Σαν λάθος να νηρώτα ποιος παίζει με τα φώτα κι η φλόρη μας τραβάει αγρεβένα.
Είμαστε κατά ουισκάκια, μπομπά ήταν τα παγάκια και το σκάφος έχει ρόδες τελικά.
Αλκοτές και τροχονόμος, δεν είναι για μας ο δρόμος, κάτι φορά μες στη θάλασσα αρσινά.
Stronger.
Si fa duro e da giocare, beati loro poi, se scambiano le offese con il bene, succede anche a noi di far la guerra ambire poi la pace, e nel silenzio mio annullo ogni tuo singolo dolore per apprezzare quello che saputo scegliere. E mentre il mondo cade a pezzi, io compongo nuovi spazi e desideri che appartengono anche a te, e che da sempre sei per me l'essenziale. Accetterò un altro errore di valutazione, amore in grado di celarsi dietro amabili parole che ho pronunciato prima che fossero vuote e stupide. E mentre il mondo cade con nuovi spazi e desideri che appartengono anche a te, e mentre il mondo cade a pezzi, io mi allontano dagli eccessi e dalle cattive abitudini e tornerò all'origine, torna a te che sei per me.
Thank you. side of every tree through the dark night. You listen to me when I whisper broken words in your ear. And you push me high to the surface. I'm blinded high, but you wake me. You wake me up from the snow where I was born.
Bye.
Tonight's 26 contestants. And I realize now, you must have so many questions. Who's gonna win? How do we vote? And more importantly, what stunning creation is the host, Petra Mede, wearing? Well, thank you for asking. It has actually been designed by the fabulous artist, Monsieur Jean-Paul Gaultier, who's in the audience tonight. Give him a big hand. Ah, he is wonderful, Jean-Paul, or as I call him, JP. He just calls me P. And let me tell you, he hasn't just designed my gowns. He has been kind enough to dress the entire crew tonight. Thank you, JP. Okay, in just a few moments, we will open up the lines and start the voting. All you need is a phone and the number that appears on your screen right now. For example, if you want to vote for song number one, just dial the number and add 01 at the end. You can also send a text message to the numbers shown on your screen. You cannot vote for more than 20 times and you cannot vote for your own country. Ce soir, vous pouvez voter pour votre chanson préférée soit par téléphone, soit par SMS. Chaque chanson a son propre numéro de téléphone qui lui est attribué. Par exemple, si vous voulez voter pour la chanson numéro 1, composez le numéro puis ajoutez le 01. Mais n'oubliez pas que vous ne pourrez pas voter pour votre propre pays. You can also vote by using the Eurovision Song Contest app, which you can download on eurovision.tv. C'est à vous de décider qui gagnera ce soir. So, no time to lose. Europe, start voting now.
Yeah.
Them, the 26 competing artists. They've done their job. Now it's time for you to do yours. Vote. We are here in Sweden tonight for three reasons. The composers Thomas Gesson and Peter Boström and the artist Loreen. Last year she entered the Eurovision in her own unique style and ended up getting the most 12 points of any winner in the history of this program. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, Loreen.
Lady, I saw, catch the feeling, let me know when you I'm
down and I'm frozen to the ground. Like a fool, I trust you. Still, I'm hopelessly in love. I never thought that I would be this helpless. I can't believe I'm caving in for you.
Credam în dragostea ta, speram că nu va secra. Credam în visele mari,
in just a few moments, so make sure you vote while you have the chance. Malmö, are you ready for the final countdown? Okay, the lines will close in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Europe, stop voting now. The lines are now closed for voting. There's nothing more you can do besides hoping that your favorite is going to make it tonight. People from yes. all over the world are visiting Malmö this week, and I have noticed that some of you are a little bit curious about Sweden and especially the Swedes. This is for you.
Yes, it seems that Sweden is indeed an unusual, even extreme, country.
A typical Swede has a very ambivalent relationship to the church.
And I will then pour the water on his head for the Father, the Son...
Maybe we can just skip that part.
Yeah.
If you just can skip to say the words Holy
Jesus
Ghost
and Jesus. That. Yeah, I mean, we don't really believe in that.
So you want to go straight to the hymn then?
Well, we were thinking about maybe you can play this song Don't You Worry Child with Swedish House Mafia.
What's interesting is the Swedes are an extremely equal people. There are no hierarchies here. The Swedes prefer a so-called flat organization.
Can I tackle my command?
Yes, Captain.
That is if you feel like it. I mean, I don't have to decide everything all the time. You want to make a decision?
Oh, maybe it's Ingrid's turn. Okay. Ingrid, you want to attack? You want to attack?
I think we should have a group discussion about this.
That's a good idea.
We should bring in Lasse.
Yes.
Lasse,
yes.
You want to attack?
It doesn't matter who you are. The same rules apply to everyone.
We have three main concerns to discuss
Someone
with you.
Someone forgot to put this coffee cup in the dishwasher.
Oh,
it says Fredrik on it. Maybe it's yours, Fredrik.
But the dishwasher was full.
So you empty it. Your mother doesn't work here, Mr. Prime Minister.
Okay, you have to excuse me. I must attend to this.
Third time this week? What if Angela Merkel comes? And then there are no fresh coffee cups.
The Swedes are extremely independent and yet at the same time extremely tolerant. This odd combination leads to frustration. So where do the Swedes go to let out their aggressions? Well, abroad. In your countries. Extremely fascinating, isn't it? And yet we still only scratch the surface of this fascinating people.
Come from a country that's hard to find, somewhere near the icy pole. But though we are freezing, please bear in mind, Sweden is gonna warm your soul. Our people are cold, but our elks are hot, a horny horde in every fjord. Our moves may be loose, but they hit the spot on our Swedish smorgasbord. A tour of our nation is certain to impress, with quite a few surprises for you. A Swedish chef and death playing chess, and a girl with a dragon tattoo. Pa-pa-boo! By winning this contest, you get the chance to host a show you can't afford. But then sell your country through song and dance. Here's our Swedish smorgasbord. We're green to our planet with eco pride. Recycling is in our hearts. Mamma mia, IKEA has gone worldwide. Good luck assembling all of the parts. We're strict and we're structured and seldom bent. Don't show emotion, never whine. Not easy to please, but we're quite content when we get to stand in line.
Does anyone know what this
this line is for. Well, I better stay and find out.
Proper and polite and private is our style. Never ever talk on a train. And if we see a stranger, throw us a smile. He's either a drunk or insane. Every day we face it, fly on up and taste it. Try our Swedish swarm for. Beneath the midnight sun, the blondes have all the fun. And if you long for stockings, say amen. From Vikings we descended. It's frightening what those men did. But see how we've evolved since then. Our roles are reversing. Our daddies are nursing. In all of our cities, the men don't have titties. They can still stay at home to raise the kids.
Watching the Eurovision Song Contest, a show that has been going on for 57 years, it might feel like, but it has actually just been 2 hours. No, all joking aside, 57 wonderful years. So, buckle up, my friends. I will now continue to take you on a journey through the history of this beloved contest.
The expectations were huge when the Eurovision Song Contest was born in 1956. And already in its second year, 10 countries competed, and the broadcast went as planned.
Und jetzt schreiten wir zur Abstimmung.
But the voting procedure proved more difficult than expected.
Hello, London. Hello, London.
Yes. Hello, Frankfurt. Can you hear me?
Hello, London.
Yes, hello. Hello. Could I email you the results?
Pardon?
Hello?
Good evening, London.
Good evening, Frankfurt. 2 points to song number four.
Nummer 4-2. Chanson Nummer 4-2 Punkte. Yes?
The Eurovision was an immediate success. Artists came from all over with one goal in mind, to win.
Artists, winning the Eurovision could mean the beginning of an international career.
Like ABBA, Lulu, and the 20-year-old Celine Dion, who went on to sell over 250 million albums worldwide. But in this competition, one artist is actually bigger than both ABBA and Celine Dion. Bloody Johnny Logan from Ireland. First he won in 1980, and then in 1987, and then again in 1992. But this time disguised as a woman. I recognize a drag queen when I see one. But winning isn't everything. The most important thing is participating. And of course, to go out with a bang. Yes, some wonderful memories, and hopefully tonight will give you new great memories. Right now, all of your votes are being counted, and back in the green room, the artists are nervously waiting for the results. And I have a very special friend waiting for you there. It's a guy who has been there himself. Take a look.
I'm marching in the name of love. I will be popular. I will be popular. I'm gonna get there.
12 points go to Sade.
At the end of the show, he would be the winner. How does it feel?
I really need to go to the toilet, actually.
Hey guys, my name is Eric Sade, and only 2 years ago it was me sitting in this green room with my heart pounding. I was waiting for your votes and I was so nervous. So trust me, I know exactly what these singers are going through right now. But so far the energy in here seems kind of relaxed. So what do you say, green room? Woo! All right. Also, you at home, you can follow us on hashtag Eurovision on Twitter, of course. Hashtag Eurovision. I love hashtags. I don't know why. Many of you might be wondering what I'm doing here. So since Petra is out there on the big stage, I'll be back here hosting the green room, looking after each and every one of the singers, of course. And if anyone needs to pee, I'll help you to the bathroom, of course. Okay. That's the kind of guy I am. So it's almost time to reveal how you guys and your juries voted. So, it's getting really hot in here, so let's talk to the coolest guy in the room, the man in charge of it all, the executive supervisor of the Eurovision Song Contest, the boss, well, the man I once wanted to kill, Jon Ola Sand! Hashtag the boss.
Yeah, well, thank you, Eric. And yes, the temperature is rising. I can see the results are coming in. However, I need a couple of more minutes to check and verify that we have right results. And there are 26 very good entries this year, but there can only be one winner of the Eurovision Song Contest.
I don't wanna talk about the things we've gone through. though it's hurting me. Now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence and building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The judges will decide the likes of me. Spectators of the show always stay low. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain. Why should I?
Thank you to the wonderful Sarah Dawn Finer. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to get your votes. Remember, 50% of the votes are from the televoting and 50% are from the national juries. So let's begin by getting the votes from San Marino. Good evening, John Kennedy. May we have your votes?
Ciao, Petra. Buonasera, Europa. Jatli Helsinger, ti alla I Malmo. Yes, greetings to everybody in Malmo and all around the world tonight from San Marino, Eurovision's smallest country, but with a very big decision. So here are our scores from San Marino. So those are the first 7 points. Our 8 points goes to France.
La France, 8 points.
The 10 points go to Malta.
Malte, 10 points.
And the first 12 points of 2013, le 12 points from San Marino, goes to Greece.
La Grèce, 12 points. Thank you. Okay, moving on to Stockholm, Sweden. And Yohiu, good evening. May I have your votes, please?
Europa no minasama, konbanwa, Yohiu desu. Good evening, Malmö. Hey, Sverige. Hey, Stockholm. Eller Malmö. Our 8 points from Sweden go to the Netherlands. 10 points go to Denmark. And finally, our 12 points go to Norway.
Hey, thank you very much, Hugh. I should repeat that. Les Pays-Bas, 8 points. Le Danemark, 10 points. La Norvège, 12 points. Okay, let's move on. Good evening, Albania. And Andri, may we please have your votes, please?
Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Sweden. This is Tirana calling. Thank you for the great show. Pietra, you were gorgeous tonight.
Thank you.
Here are the first results of the Albanian voting. And now, 8 points go to Hungary.
La Hongrie, 8 points.
10 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to L'Essenziale, Italy.
L'Italie, 12 points. Thank you. Okay. Italy got the 12 points, but we have to move on quickly to Amsterdam, the Netherlands. Good evening. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, good evening. Hello, Malmö. Hello, Pietra. I must say my compliments for the very energetic way you are hosting this song contest. And then there's a sort of a national relief right now in Holland, because for the very first time since 2004, in 9 years, we reached the final, thanks to Anouk and her fantastic birds.
Oh.
But let's move on to our final results. The 8 points, they go to the singing doctor from Malta.
Malte, 8 points.
The 10 points, they go to the lovely singer and the teardrops from Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And the 12 points, les 12 points. Love kills? No, there's only love between neighbors. Our 12 points, they go to Belgium. Thank you and good luck to all the contestants tonight.
Thank you. La Belgique, 12 points. Good evening, Vienna, Austria, and Kati. I hope you can hear me, and may I please have your votes?
Yes, hello, Malmö. Good evening, Vienna calling, and I'm proud to present you now the Austrian vote. Our 8 points go to Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Italy.
L'Italie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 12 points. Thank you, Cathy. Azerbaijan, 12 points. So now we call the United Kingdom, London, and Scott Mills. Hope you hear us and that you can give us your votes, please.
Good evening, Pietra. Thank you for an amazing show tonight. And hello, Malmö, London calling. Our 8 points from the United Kingdom tonight go to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 10 points.
And 12 points from the UK go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points. Thank you, Scott. 12 points to Denmark this time. Now we move over south to Jerusalem and Israel. Good evening. May we have your votes?
Good evening, Europe. This is Jerusalem calling. Gukvel Malmö, tack för en fantastisk show. I Sverige vet man verkligen hur en Eurovisionsschlagerfestival ska gå till. För att citera ABBA, thank you for the music.
Thank you.
And now here are the first results of the Israeli vote. We continue with 8 points for Denmark.
Le Danemark, 8 points.
Our 10 points will go happily to the Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, the 12 points from Israel are going to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan.
Thank you and good night.
Thank you and good night, Jerusalem. Voting next is Serbia and Maya. Can we please have your votes?
Hello, Malmö. Good evening from Belgrade. This is how Serbia voted. Our 8 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
10 points from Serbia go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points. And next is Ukraine calling. Good evening, Matthias. May I have your votes, please?
Привіт, Швеція. Hello, Europe. Hello, Malmö. Kyiv calling. Thank you for the wonderful show. Are you ready to hear the results?
We are ready to hear the results from you.
So, our 8 points go to Moldova.
La Moldavie, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 10 points.
At last, 12 points go to Belarus.
La Biélorussie, 12 points. Thank you, Matthias. Happy pictures from the green room. Good evening, Hungary and Eva. May we please have your votes?
Good evening, Europe. Hello, Malmö. Thank you for this great show. We really enjoy it. And now I'll tell you how Hungary voted. The first part of the results you can just see on the screen. And we gave 8 points to Malta.
Malte, 8 points.
10 points go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And Hungary gave 12 points to Azerbaijan. Thank you.
L'Azerbaijan, 12 points. Thank you very much, Eva. It's getting more and more exciting. Good evening, Romania and Sonia. Can you hear me? And may I have your votes, please?
Kotkovel, Malmö. Good evening, Europe. This is Bucharest calling. I heard that Swedish people are great hosts, so a big thank you from our entire team. And now let's see the points. Here are the first results of the Romanian vote. And now, 8 points go to Norway.
La Norvège, 8 points.
10 points go from Romania to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Moldova.
La Moldavie, 12 points. Thank you, Sonia. And now we will hear from Moldova. Good evening, Olivia. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Europe. Hello, Malmö. Chisinau calling. It was a euphoric Eurovision. Congratulations. And now let's see the first 7 results of Moldova's vote. And we move on to the top 3 of Moldova's vote. So, 8 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 8 points.
10 points from Moldova go to Romania.
La Roumanie, 10 points.
And the last, but not the least, 12 points from Moldova go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 12 points. Thank you, Olivia. And now we will call Azerbaijan and Baku. Tamila, hope you are doing fine. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, everything is okay. Salam Malmo, good evening, Europe. Glad to see you, Petra. This is Baku calling. We witnessed a beautiful and fabulous show tonight.
Thank you.
Before presenting the points, we would like to say that Azerbaijan is pleased to pass Eurovision euphoria to Sweden.
Thank you very much. May we please have your votes?
And now let's move on our... Of course, let's move on our top three. Our 8 points go to Malta.
Malta, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 10 points.
And finally, our highest point, 12 points, go to Ukraine. Дуже цікаво, дякую. Хейду, Мальмо.
Хейду, l'Ukraine, 12 points. Highest point to Ukraine this time. But now we are calling Norway, Oslo. God kveld, Tordi. I don't know if I pronounce it right.
Okay, good evening, Malmö. Also in the house, and we're ready to get the party started. Let's get to the points. 8 points goes to the Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
10 points goes to a very warm place called Malta.
Malte, 10 points.
And the 12 points goes to you, dear Sweden.
La Suède, 12 points. Tack, Norge. Robin looking happy. But now it's time for Armenia. Good evening, Andre. May I please have your votes?
Should I live, should I die without your love? Hello, Sweden. Greetings from the best place on this lonely planet. Thanks for the amazing show. So here are our points from Armenia.
Yes?
And our 8 points go to Yasu Elada, to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
10 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 10 points.
And our finally points. 12 points go to for beautiful girl from Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 12 points. Thank you, Andre, and thank you for your song. Voting next is Italy and Federica. Buonasera. May I please have your votes?
Sure. Buonasera, Petra. Hi, good evening, Europe. Good evening, Sweden. Hi, everybody. It looks like you're having fun up there, aren't you?
Yes.
So we are ready to see our country voting results, I guess so. Okay, let's see our 8 points going to Norway.
La Norvège, 8 points.
10 points to Malta.
Malte, 10 points.
And now, 12 points from Italy, going to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points. Thank you, Federica. Calling now is Finland and Christina. Good evening. May I please have your votes?
Hello, Petra. Hello, Malmö. This is Finland, the land of ding-dong calling. And Krista, baby, this is for you. I would definitely marry you. Okay, now for the Finnish votes. 8 points go to the Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
And our 10 points go to Hungary.
La Hongrie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Norway.
La Norvège, 12 points. Thank you, Christina. Buenas noches, España y Inés Paz. ¿Cómo están? May I have your votes?
Hola. Yes. Hola, Petra. Hello, Malmo. Good evening from Madrid. We're enjoying your show. Your different show, really. Congratulations. Here we go. And good luck, everyone. Our 8 points from Spain go to Denmark.
Le Danemark. 8 points.
The 10 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points from Spain go to Italy. Congratulations.
L'Italie, 12 points. Muchas gracias. Good evening, Belarus. And Daria, may I please have your votes?
Hello, Eurovision. God kväll, Malmö. Minsk is calling. Thank you for this amazing and beautiful show that you made tonight. We enjoyed it very much.
That's nice.
And now, our first 7 points goes to the following countries. And finally, our podium for tonight. Our 8 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 8 points.
10 points from Belarus go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 10 points.
A very, very nice show we saw from Ukraine, and 12 points for this country. Bravo!
L'Ukraine, 12 points. Thank you very much, Daria. And let's move over to Latvia and Riga. Anne-Marie, can you hear me? And may I have your votes?
Hello, Malmö. Riga's calling. Petra, you are absolutely wonderful, and this is for you. So, our results, our 8 points go to Norway.
La Norvège, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Estonia.
L'Estonie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 12 points. Thank you, Anne-Marie, for your flowers. We have now gotten the results from 20 countries, meaning we're halfway through the voting. Take a look at the top five. In second place, Ukraine, and in the lead is Denmark. The voting will continue in just a few moments.
Okay, guys. We're back in the green room, and let me tell you, it's getting even hotter in here. So we're halfway through the voting, so let's take a closer look at top three. All right. On third place right now is Azerbaijan. They won 2 years ago with Running Scared. Will it happen again? On second place right now is Ukraine. Ukraine won the whole thing in 2004. Will they do it again? Who knows? And in first place right now, it's Denmark. Last time Eurovision was hosted in Sweden, Denmark won. Maybe that will happen again. All right, so how do you feel right now?
I'm very, very excited and happy, but nothing is decided yet.
I can see that. Yeah. Hashtag beautiful girl. Well, all right, do you want to perform your song one more time?
Yes.
All right, good luck then.
Thanks.
Okay, anything can still happen, and it's almost time to continue the voting. But first, I'm gonna perform my new single, Coming Home. No, I'm not. I'm just kidding. Back to you, Petra. Hashtag MILF.
Welcome back. Everything can still happen with 19 countries left to vote. Let's continue the voting. We now turn to Bulgaria and Ioana. Good evening. May I have your votes? Okay, I will get back to you, Ioana, in just a few seconds. First, we can take a look at the top three. Let's continue the voting, and now I have the pleasure to speak to Ioana from Bulgaria. May I have your votes, please?
Yes, hello Petra, hello Malmö. Thank you for the magnificent show. It was an incredible night. And so excited audience.
Yes. May we
thank
have
you,
your votes?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm so happy to be part of this magic again. And now let's see the first results of the Bulgarian vote.
Yes.
Our 8 points go to Armenia.
L'Arménie, 8 points.
10 points. To Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 12 points. Thank you, Joanna.
Thank you.
Moving on to Brussels and Belgium. Good evening, Barbara.
Bonsoir, Barbara. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir Petra, bonsoir Malmö, bonsoir à tous nos amis européens. Alors en direct de Bruxelles, voici les résultats des votes belges. 8 points vont à l'Ukraine.
Ukraine, 8 points.
10 points pour le Danemark.
Danemark, 10 points.
Et finalement, nos 12 points vont aux Pays-Bas.
The Netherlands. 12 points. Merci, Barbara.
Oh,
Good evening, Russia and Moscow. I'm speaking to also, I hope, and may I have your votes?
Hello, Malmo. Hello, Europe. This is Russia, Moscow calling. What a great show. And now we are ready to announce Russia's voting results. Our 8 points go to Belgium.
La Belgique, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Greece.
La Grèce, 10 points.
And the final 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan.
Thank you. Very much.
Thank you. L'Azerbaijan, 12 points.
What's up? What's
up? And voting next is Malta. And Emma, may I have your votes?
Good evening, Malmo. Good evening, Europe, from Valletta, the European capital city of culture, 2018. And what a magnificent show. Now, these are the first points from Malta. Our 8 points go to Italy.
L'Italie, 8 points.
10 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, the 12 points from Malta go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaijan, 12 points. Thank you, Emma from Malta. And moving on to Estonia and Rolf. God kväll, good evening. Good evening, may we have your votes, please.
Hello, Europe. Good afternoon, Petra. This is Tallinn calling. Petra, jag måste bara säga att du ser helt underbart vacker ut ikväll.
Åh, tack snälla, Rolf. Och du har ett fint namn. May we have your votes?
Yes, our 8 points from Estonia go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 8 points.
10 points go to amazing Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to our neighbors, Russia.
La Russie, 12 points. Thank you, Rolf. And then we move to Hamburg and Germany. Guten Abend, Lena. Nice to see you again. May I have your votes, please?
Hi, Manu. It's Hamburg calling. It's raining, but we're having so much fun. German vote. And our 8 points go to Iceland.
Iceland, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Norway.
I am just sorry.
Our 10 points go to Denmark. I'm so sorry. Oh, oh my God.
Everybody got really nervous.
I'm so nervous.
Le Danemark, 10 points. Are you sure?
And finally, at 12 points, go to lovely Hungary.
La Hongrie, 12 points. Yes, Denmark got 10 points and nothing else. Thank you, Lena. Voting next is Iceland and Reykjavik. Good evening, may we have your points, please?
Hello, Europe. Good evening, Malmö. This is Reykjavik calling. I'm very happy to present to you the results of the Icelandic votes. Our 8 points go to the Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Norway.
La Norvège, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points. 12 points to Denmark, but Norway did get 10 points this time. Good evening, bonsoir, la France, Paris et Marine. J'espère que vous allez bien. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Bonsoir la Suède, ou plutôt Good Dogs Ferrier. Bonsoir Petra.
Bravo.
Wow, quelle soirée et quelle prestation. Bravo. Alors, les 7 premiers points attribués par la France, les voici. Quant à nos 8 points, ils vont à l'Azerbaïdjan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 8 points. Azerbaïdjan, 8 points.
Exactement. 10 points pour l'Italie.
Italy, 10 points.
Et enfin, le meilleur pour la fin, en quelque sorte, nos 12 points sont pour le Danemark.
Ah, Denmark. 12 points once again. And there we have some happy Danes. Well, aren't they always? Moving on to Athens and Greece. Good evening, Andriana. May I have your votes, please?
Hello, Malmo. Greetings from Athens. Petra, what an amazing show. We really enjoyed. Let me present you the Greek vote. Our 8 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
10 points go to Romania.
La Roumanie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points from Greece go to the great song from Azerbaijan. Congratulations.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 12 points. Thank you so much, Andriana. Good evening, Dublin, Ireland, and Nikki. May we have your votes, please?
Yes, you may. Hey, Malmö, it's Dublin calling. And can we just say congratulations on what's been a fantastic show tonight, Petra?
Thank you.
Our 8 points from Ireland go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12
Tack så
points.
Mycket. Hej då, Malmö.
Tack så mycket. 12 points to Denmark once again. And now we move on to Denmark and Copenhagen. You must be very happy right now. May we have your votes, please?
Good evening, Sweden. What a fantastic show you made for us tonight. Thank you for that. Here are the Danish votes. Our 8 points go to Sweden.
La Suède, 8 points.
Our 10 points go to the Netherlands.
Les Pays-Bas, 10 points.
And finally, from Denmark, the 12 points go to Norway.
La Norvège, 12 points. Thank you, Sophie, from Denmark. 12 points to Norway. Good evening, Montenegro and Ivana. May I have your votes, please?
Ivana, may I have your votes, please?
Good kveld. Good evening from Montenegro, Wild Beauty. As you know, Montenegro is not in final, unfortunately, but I have to thank to lovely, big part of Europe, which recognizes the energy of Igrank. We have to be brief, don't we? This is how Montenegro voted. 8 points goes to Greece.
La Grèce, 8 points.
La Grèce,
10 points for Montenegro go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 12 points. Thank you, Ivana. Moving on to Slovenia and Andrea. May I have your votes, please?
So, dobro večer, or rather, dobro jutro. Good morning, Europe, and Ljubljana calling. Congratulations, Sweden, on a really sparkling show. Here are the results of the Slovenian vote. As for the top three, I have them right here. I need to turn on my reading light for this. Sorry.
Okay.
Much better. So, 8 points from Slovenia go to L'Essenziale, Italy.
L'Italie, 8 points.
Our perfect 10 points go to Russia.
La Russie, 10 points.
And our glittering 12 points, brighter than the lights of London or the lights of Copenhagen, go to Denmark. Oh.
Le Danemark.
Congratulations to everyone. Bye from Slovenia.
Encore une fois. Ah, ils sont bien contents. And then I say good evening, Georgia and Lisa. May I have your votes, please?
Hello, Europe. Good evening, Sweden. Georgia calling. First of all, thank you for the great show. It was a wonderful evening. And here are our 7 points. And now, 8 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 8 points.
10 points go to Armenia.
L'Arménie, 10 points.
And finally, top 12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 12 points. Thank you, Lisa. Not many countries left. Let's move on to Macedonia and Dimitar. Good evening. May I have your votes, please?
Good evening, Europe. Good kveld, Sverige. Pietra, tak for den fantastiska underhaltningen. Detta har ni gjort riktigt bra. I hope I said it right. Anyway, this is how Macedonia voted. And I suppose you want to know the highest points, so our 8 points goes to Norway.
La Norvège, 8 points.
Our 10 points goes to Italia.
L'Italie, 10 points.
And finally, our 12 points from Macedonia go to Denmark.
Le Danemark, 12 points. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, you have voted and we already have a winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2013. And as you can see, I have dressed accordingly. The winner is Denmark.
The winner, Emmelie from Denmark! Pick up the phone. What do you feel right now? Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Come here, I'm gonna take you to the winner's walk. You're gonna follow me. You're gonna follow me. Come on. Come on. Come on here. This way.
We do have a winner, but we will also continue with the voting. Good evening, Cyprus. May we have your votes?
Hey, Petra. Kukvel from Cyprus. Tak for a fantastic show. Hello, Malmö. Nicosia calling. Cyprus has voted. 8 points to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 8 points.
10 points to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
12 points to Greece.
La Grèce, 12 points.
Thank for us, Petra.
Tak.
Gunat.
Gunat, Lukas. Moving on to Croatia and Ursula. Good evening. May I have your votes, please? Okay, we should, yes, see that. Greece got 12 points, but we will have to move on. Good evening, Croatia and Ursula. May I have your votes?
Dobro večer, Petra. Dobro večer, Malmö. Here are the results of the Croatian awards. 8 points go to Italy.
L'Italie, 8 points.
10 points go to the winner this evening, Denmark.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
And 12 Croatian points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 12 points. Thank you, Ursula. Good evening, Switzerland and Mélanie. Bonsoir. Puis-je avoir vos votes, s'il vous plaît?
Kukvel Petra, Kukvel Malmö, Takokvelen Show. Bonsoir à tous. Ici en direct de Berne, voici donc les votes de la Suisse. Alors nous offrons nos 8 points à la Grèce.
Greece, 8 points.
Nos 10 points sont pour la Hongrie.
Hungary, 10 points.
Et finalement, nos 12 points, le maximum pour l'Italie.
Italy, 12 points. Merci Mélanie, bonsoir. Hey. 12 points to Italy this time. And one of the remaining countries is Lithuania. And Ignas, good evening, may I have your votes?
Good evening, Sweden, Denmark, congratulations, but I have to tell something. I love you, Bonnie Tyler. And here are our favorites. 8 points go to Georgia.
La Géorgie, 8 points.
10 points go to Ukraine.
L'Ukraine, 10 points.
12 points go to Azerbaijan.
L'Azerbaïdjan, 12 points. The 58th Eurovision Song Contest, Emmelie de Forest from Denmark.
We'll be right back.
This contest has come to an end. You chose your winner, Denmark, with the song Only Teardrops, Emmelie de Forest. Which means next year we'll get to visit beautiful Denmark, just 20 minutes away. Congratulations and good luck with hosting the Eurovision Song Contest 2014. I will be watching. But now it's time for me to say goodnight. Tusen takk, Sverige, for denne veckan. J'espère que vous avez passé une soirée inoubliable en notre compagnie. Now, let's cheer for our winner of the Eurovision Song Contest 2013, Denmark!
Tonight, we're on the edge tonight. No shooting star to guide us. I fall and I, why tear each other apart? Please tell me why. Why do we make it so hard? Look at us now. We only got ourselves to blame. It's such a shame. How many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break the rules between us? Only teardrops. How many times do we have to fight? How many times do we get it right between us? Only teardrops. So come and face me now. You're on the stage tonight. Let's leave the past behind us. I for an eye, why tear each other apart? Please tell me why. Why do we make it so hard? Look at us now. We only got ourselves to blame. It's such a shame. But tell me, how many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break the rules between us? Only teardrops. How many times do we have to fight? How many times do we get it right between us? Only teardrops. What's gone between us? What's gone between us? Only teardrops. What's gone between us? What's gone between us? How many times can we win and lose? How many times can we break between us, only teardrops. How many times do we have to fight?